Okay, good morning. I'm just firing up some pinball. And this time around, I'm gonna try something that I used to do back when I played this on the PS4. On some of the harder tables, or tables that I can't kind of last maybe a few minutes on, I'm gonna do 4-player versions of those. If only just so I can actually play on the damn thing longer. So I'm not done in like a few minutes. Yeah, my brain ain't working right now. Can't see the deal.
Come on in.
Yeah. Gonna be one player on this one. Usually. Not always. Guess today's gonna be an exception. Usually I can last pretty long on this one.
Hey, Biff, the door's open.
Nope, not this time. There's a skill shot at the back of Rudy's head.
Hey,
this is really starting to annoy me.
That's what I was shooting for to begin with. Why am I clock?
Stay away from the clock.
Whoops. Supposed to just do a ball transfer. Screw that up. I feel like a million.
I thought we were pals. Oh no.
Oh, I'm so sleepy. Oh.
Screw that up.
Hey, stop it.
Perfect.
Nope.
What was that?
On what lasted? Can't complain too much. I made it to multi-ball. Four player on this one. I can't seem to make any headway on this. Oh, barely. Yeah, this table's got some moon physics. Thank you. that she goes. Letters.
Oh,
Your drain in a hurry. Oh, nice! Screw that up. See, that's how my balls normally go on this game. Nice and quick. Thank you. To set the poor players. Hi, Bacardi. Welcome to the stream. Play me some pinball. This is my other game. But I only play this game maybe twice a week on my nights off. Before that, glad it's relaxing from your end. From my end, it's just, oh shit, God. Or it's frustrating as hell watching your game only last maybe a couple minutes because the ball just drains. Three times in a row. It's why I have this game here set to four players. So I can play for at least a little while. Especially when it does that. Yeah. Just like that. One other quirk about this table too. I don't think the table is tilted like very steep at all. This table practically has moon physics. Real bouncy ball. And like always, I always play random tables. Oh wow, got my initials.
Thank you.
Well, it took fourth. Freaking miracle I got that. Cactus Canyon. I'll probably set this one to two players. I do okay on it, as long as the ball stays away from the out lanes. Otherwise, it's guaranteed to go out.
Want to win? Shoot the bad guys!
Just like that.
Quick draw is lit.
Those top boys are robbing the bank.
Near that bad guy, lawman.
What do you think you're
the
doing?
The only target you have to get that I never do.
Black is lit! And so am I!
Go get him!
The bad guy! Shoot the bad guy!
Shoot that stabby scoundrel!
You're messing with the wrong hombre, hombre.
Shoot the bad guy!
Yeah, along with the John Wayne impressions.
Go get him.
Little girls that somehow wind up in rooms full of TNT. There we go.
That was a nice shooting.
Congratulations, Granger. Player two.
Lock is lit.
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim?
Mayhem. Shoot that scurvy scoundrel. Go on, take your best shot.
You're messing with the wrong hombre, hombre.
Ventilate that villain.
Bloopers tend to be weak on this game, too.
Mess with me, will ya?
You're quite a man. Ooh.
That hurt a little.
There's a bounty just waiting for ya. Bounty collected.
Yeah.
Oh, boy, that's gonna hurt.
Shoot my initials in ya, lawman.
I like my coat for the
guy. You're messing with the wrong hombre, hombre.
Weird, that was a nice shooting.
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim?
Yep. Like I said, if it goes in the out lanes, it goes out. Another game called Championship Pub is probably the absolute worst pinball machine about that. Like, every freaking time the ball goes in that area, phew, like, doesn't go on the inlay at all or anything. Extra ball?
Extra ball is lit.
Oh, it's just lit.
Thank you.
Got it.
What the? Ah!
Multiple. Yeah, they started right away. Didn't let the animation complete or anything.
Mother load is lit! Jackpot! I'll drink to that!
jackpot!
Mess with me, will ya? You're messing with the wrong hombre.
Thank you!
Well, I'm done for.
You're bound it, friend!
Nice shooting!
You couldn't lift up one side of a burrito!
Amazing!
Come on, Lone Ranger!
Ah, oh, my bridge work. Hey, that didn't register. That didn't register either. Oh god. This is a gunfight that I hardly ever win. Just
ready.
I shoot one of the only targets.
Draw.
Is that that time?
Good eye there. Congratulations.
I'm as surprised as you, buddy.
My burrow can shoot better than that.
Bad nudge.
Is lit.
Player one.
Shoot again.
Get that bad guy.
Damn,
nice.
That's quick.
Shooting. Congratulations, partner.
Bounty is lit.
Black is lit.
Quick draw is lit.
Layer 2.
Gee, I wonder if I'm gonna get quick draw or anything.
There's a bad guy out there.
I'm gonna shoot my initials in your lawn.
Oh, here we go.
Come on, tough guy.
Doing, Pilgrim?
Yeah, Yeah, this game's got some weak flippers.
I guess I'll just walk down now.
All over, citizens. Back to work.
Okay. And the next table.
The storm is coming.
Whirlwind. Yeah, this is dumb like everyone. I'm gonna have to make it to set to four players.
Just like me.
This table here came out in the 80s, and there's no ball save, and there's no kickback of any kind, so if it drains within 2 seconds, that's it. That's why I gotta set the 4 players. So much mustard on that hot dog. Nudge when I should. Ta-da! Trying to hit the skill shot. Here we go.
The storm is coming. Return to your hole. Take cover now.
There we go. Seeing if that was bad enough.
All clear.
Every so often, these 3 plates here, they'll start spinning. And so it'll alter the ball's trajectory in some random direction. And get it.
Storm is coming. Return to your homes. The storm is over. All clear.
Oh, mad nudge. Ball. And multi-ball. Go out. I'm just playing racquetball now. There it goes.
Wow.
get into that upright flipper. Two extra balls.
The storm is coming. Return to your home.
Well, looky here.
Danger.
Got it.
The storm is over. All clear.
Should be up at that drop tarp way up there on top.
Do not pass.
There should be multiple, yep.
Got it.
I have to hit that right loop. That's what normally happens on this table. It drains within seconds of me clutching the ball. I was just there. Thank you. balls to live to. Oh, so much for that.
Locked.
God, I'd hope so. Yes! Screenshot that sucker. And the next table.
Make it so.
Normally at a four player this one, but I'm just not a fan of this table, period.
Welcome to the Enterprise.
Game of hard as hell to hit. They're just barely the width of the ball. There we go.
Evacuate all personnel. Holodeck program ready. Board the shuttle as quickly as possible.
Sensors are picking up a Ferengi freighter in the neutral zone.
$25 million. Suck at the simulations.
$5 million. Sir, a strange object is dead ahead. On screen. Magnify. Cruising at warp factor 2. Get the extra ball.
Love that extra ball.
Back to three.
Got Got it.
Extra ball.
Shoot again.
And that's one of the reasons why I don't care for this table.
Shoot again.
I think it's got a ball saver, but it only lasts like 5 seconds. That's typically what happens on these tables. Ball drains within seconds. It's almost as bad as a damn old school table.
Cruising at warp factor 3.
And I got a kickback that does refresh after the ball.
We have engaged the ball.
Battle station.
Commence firing.
Oh,
all hands, prepare for multi-ball.
Got it.
Jackpot.
Damage to the shield, sir. 10 billion. Jackpot! Damage report.
Damage coming in from all decks.
Damage to the shield, sir.
Freedom is alive.
Damage report.
We have heavy casualties on all decks.
Sensors are picking up a Romulan warbird in the neutral zone.
And
I'm sensing a lit extra ball.
Warp factor 5.
The Picard maneuver. Nicely done.
The Romulans are hailing us. On screen.
Got it.
Extra ball.
Doing unusually well on this table.
Shoot again.
Whoops.
Extra ball.
Got it.
Set coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant.
Congratulations.
Excellent shot, Ensign.
Program initiated.
Whoops. Didn't mean to do that.
Coordinates for the Delta Quadrant.
Yeah, I ain't gonna last long on this one.
10 million.
Program terminated.
That's why I just take the 25 mil.
Shoot again.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Bonjour, mon capitaine.
Q, what are you doing here?
Let's play a little game.
Q, we don't have time for your game.
Readings indicate lock is lit, sir. The kickback is ready.
Oh. That'll help that does. On accident, too.
Could get rough.
Had you propelled the ball on the proper trajectory, you would have been rewarded.
Yeah, that extra ball is more like a ball saver.
Shoot again.
Send to Starfleet. We have engaged the ball.
Battle stations.
Phases at ready.
Got it.
Jackpot. Fire phasers.
Oh.
All hands, prepare for multi-ball. Damage to the shields. Jackpot.
All right, we're on to our next.
This is
the shields are in full power.
Freedom is irrelevant.
Cruising at warp factor 3.
That's
damage
not...
report.
Damage coming in from all decks.
Sensors are picking up a Ferengi freighter in the neutral zone. Good luck. Sensors are picking up a Ferengi freighter in the neutral zone.
Captain, our ship is disabled. We need uranium spheres. We need them now.
The kickback is ready.
Damn.
Cruising at warp factor 3.
back to port. $5 million.
Sensor, sir. The Cardassians are hailing us.
On screen.
Leave this territory now or be destroyed.
Let's attempt a peaceful settlement.
Here is your settlement, Picard.
Damage to the shield, sir. $5 million. That's extra ball. Damage to the shield, sir.
Shoot again.
That belts me off. White lock.
Congratulations, Lieutenant Commander.
Holodeck program ready.
Cruising at warp factor 4. Warp 5. Warp 6. You are an honorable player.
Shot in that sucker.
Space. The final frontier. These.
Don't lose your boots!
Oh, High Roller Casino. As I'm gonna have to quit in about. 20 minutes, I'm just gonna stick with one player the rest of the way.
Pointer 9. Relax, just close your eyes and pick a number. Let's play some high-low. High-low, what kind of gut you got? Dang.
Got bad luck on that one.
Ball lock.
No ball save either. Oh, one of the ramps might be nice.
Better luck next time, sir.
That's weak flippers right now.
28.
I good looking?
Definitely not one of my better tables. And this one here, I do okay. Basically, just make the checkpoints. It's essentially a shooting gallery is what it is. And without a ball save or kickback, it's gonna be a short one. Next shot, I have to get in the far right. Here we go. Now I gotta get in the upper right corner. But, didn't work. Let's try again. There we go. Gotta get in the left in lane. Deceptively hard, actually. Cause it never gets there, cause it goes over, it goes out.
Checkpoint 4.
Gotta hit the target on the right. That's a very annoying area too. Right in lane. Never had that happen before. Let's try that again. There we go. Now I gotta get up in that annoying area. completes the race.
Victory for driver one.
New race. Checkpoint one.
Starts over again.
Good job.
Checkpoint two.
Get out of my way.
Can't remember what the high scores were on this. God! 25 mil? Guess you have to win a lot of races. Alright, last game here.
It's alive!
Okay, normally this is one of my better tables, but as I have to shut down in about 10 minutes, I might have to cut it off early.
Welcome to the Monster Bash!
Recently I've had crappy luck with this table though.
No, please, not the moon!
It's nice to see you're back!
Some bad voice acting, too.
You don't.
Ta-da!
I just love that minty formaldehyde flavor.
Multi-balls lit. Ah!
I'm scared of the moon!
Yeah. Half of that damn hole's lit up.
Ew! Where'd you dig him up?
Out of here.
You won't like me when I change.
Just a little off the
top. Got
it.
It's about to be a mess. And it's false way.
Where's my base? I want a jam.
Multiball.
might be.
I'm out of here.
Somebody stop me.
Hey, that didn't register.
Can I get some fries with that steak?
Look, Master! I'm waving at you!
Show me multi-ball up there. Right now, that's actually a good thing, because I gotta leave here. I gotta leave here in a sec.
I hope this monster is as stunning as you, Doctor.
I believe it should be Monster Bash coming up. If I can get it in the hole, yeah it is. Not expecting that at all.
Where are the chicks?
Okay. Alright, sorry about this. I have to cut it off here. I have to get going on laundry. I'll continue playing this when I get back, but it's probably gonna have to be off stream. But if you manage to stick around this far, thanks a lot for watching, and until next time, take care.